It was like a little mystery person flying around.
Almost like some kind of agnostic angel. Oh my God. What's going on here?
We don't know. We can't possibly know.
What have I done? I took you kids from your parents without even checking into where you were going. I put innocent children into a dangerous environment. What am I, a recruitment coach for Penn State? It's not funny! There's nothing in there but Dr. Pepper, right? There can't be. How did that get here? It says it's a Pabst Blue Ribbon.
What is it?
It's like beer, but different.
But how did it get here?
Shut your mouth, bitch!
You shut your mouth, you dumb f***ing asshole!
F*** you, bitch!
You have the right to remain silent. Now look at the camera and say, I'm white trash and I'm in trouble.
I'm white trash and I'm in trouble!
Get in the car, you.
Wait a minute, I'm white trash and I'm in trouble? No, no, take all these kids back to their parents. We've embarrassed the system and made it something nobody wants to be a part of. It's like a Penn State homecoming party!
A false police report can carry up to a 2-month prison term, son.
I'm not saying it.
We can do this the easy way or we can do it hard.
I'm not saying it.
Then we'll add another charge for resisting.
Okay, fine. I'm white trash and I'm in trouble.
3 arrests in just 1 power-packed episode, proving once again that we are all just 1 Pabst Blue Ribbon away from becoming
white trash in trouble.
Sponsored by Schlitz.